looking for more comfortable right here.
First team. Yeah.
Trip him harder! Trip him, take him out! Oh, don't leave somebody all alone for the mat. Steve, right?
There you go, 15. Play like one day a week and then stop playing another
league. I love the sub in there.
I think you'd have more fun in league.
Yeah.
If you played in a league like Monday night, I think you'd have more fun.
Well, I was playing on Tuesdays in the Mesa Coyotes Arena Community Center.
Guys who are really good.
Yeah.
And when you play with a couple guys
it's
who are really
awesome,
good.
Awesome, because you get take-to-take passes and stuff.
Exactly. Yeah. And so, like, I really enjoy playing on back door. Oh.
They got a lot of players, though, playing here, too. Maybe that's why, because they have some of their inexperienced players out.
So last season, I played with them. Like, all I did, literally, was try to shoot them goals.
Yeah.
Like, I just set, and I scored a lot of goals just accidentally, essentially. Throwing pucks towards the front of the net, they'd go off at someone or something and go in. But then you throw enough pucks towards the front of the net, and someone would go in.
Right.
They go off at people. Right. Awesome.
Score is one or two or below, I did my job. Yeah. When it's five or six, I didn't do my job.
Oh, what a trip there.
I got it.
Tim? So do you think the over or under is going to be 10 shots against him?
Probably under.
Yeah.
I mean, it's usually everyone shows up for the playoff game, but...
Is that number two, Dominic, from the series? He's a good skater. He hasn't been there yet. Oh, no. First time he's been here.
Nice shot!
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, no.
Nice. Hey, well.
It was like, it was too far advanced. Yeah. Like the drills they were doing.
Thank you.
one.